This is Amsterdam Beach. It's a huge beach. It's around 10 kilometers. And there are more than 50 beach clubs here. My name is Crystal. I live in Zandvoort. I started writing about it. I have a blog that's called Leaves at Zandvoort. And today I'm going to show you around. And we're going to start with a yoga class, because that's what I normally do in the mornings. These yoga classes, they take place during the summertime. With this weather, it's really nice, of course, especially you can take a dive afterwards. Zandvoort can be quite busy in summer, but there are also parts in Zandvoort that are really quiet, and this is one of those places. It's the Zuidstrand, the South Beach, and they have something really special. It's a sky swing, and it's perfect to watch the sea and the ocean. This is the station of Zandvoort. It's only 30 minutes away from Amsterdam, so it's really close. You get out of the train, you walk for 5 minutes, and then you're at the beach. I'm now going to take you to my favorite coffee place. This is Bluestone Espresso. A lot of locals come here. The owners are from New Zealand. They spend their summers here, and then in the winter they go back to New Zealand. They make really the best homemade pastries. Let's have some. This is Nalu Surf and Skate Shop in the center of Zandvoort. They have all kinds of boards to go surfing, skateboards, sustainable clothing and sunscreen, for example, good for you and for the ocean, and some local brands. This is the oldest store in Zandvoort. It's a hardware store and it's here for 126 years. It doesn't get more authentic than this. It's a perfect beach day, so let's go back to the beach. I'm gonna take you to a surf school over here. They rent boards and do classes. It depends on the weather what you can do. You can do some kite surfing, or stand-up paddling. I'm not gonna surf today, but I would like to try some skateboarding. Safety first. Let's have some lunch. We're now at Noosa, a new beach club in Zandvoort. They also have lots of vegan and vegetarian options. And this beach club is inspired by Noosa, Queensland, Australia. Right behind the beach you find the National Park Kennemerduinen. It's a really beautiful area where you can bike and hike and also spot wildlife. If you rent a bike here, for example, you can bike all the way to IJmuiden. You can see Zandvoort over there. If you want, you can walk from Zandvoort to IJmuiden. But this is also a wonderful beach. It's perfect for kitesurfing, low-karting. Here in IJmuiden, you also find some really nice beach bars. And this is one of them, Makai. Most beach clubs, they close during the winter. But Makai is open and you can sit by the fire. We're now in Velsen. A completely different atmosphere. We're in the middle of nature, in the woods. And here you find those kind of summer estates that were built by Amsterdam merchants in the 17th and 18th century. You step back in time and you see all these old details with the modern twist. So these were my favorite spots in Amsterdam Beach. I hope you liked it. The best way is to discover it yourself. So hope to see you here soon. Cheers to Amsterdam Beach. Thank you.